What is a true revolving business line of credit? With revolving business credit, you can continuously borrow from a line of credit up to a certain limit. You can then draw exactly the amount you need from your total credit line, instead of having to use all of it as you would with a business loan. Benefits of a true revolving business line of credit. True APR interest rate. Only pay for what you use. Lower your cost of capital. No real estate collateral required. Build credit as you use it. Never overborrow or overpay. Credit line grows as your business grows. Get the freedom to grow your business on your own terms. How does a true revolving line of credit work? First, you draw the amount you need from your credit line. The amount you withdrew is subtracted from the total line of credit. But don't worry, the capital you draw can become available again. That's where the revolving part comes in. Simply replace the amount drawn back into your credit line and it will become available to draw from once again. Draw, replace, repeat. Get your true revolving business line of credit.
Think bad credit has a hold on your life? Think again. Master your credit and start living your dreams today. Remove negative items from your credit report in 5 simple steps. No matter how much money you have in the bank, if you have bad credit, you're going nowhere fast. It's such a humiliating thing to be refused for something on the grounds of bad credit, or penalized every time you even think so much as about purchasing something, or even worse, denied the ability to get a new credit card or loan. The system sadly doesn't care about any of us, and the sooner we accept that, the sooner we can take action and actually start to control our own lives.
And here are the results. Let's take a look at this. Deleted, 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 deleted. 12 out of 14 items deleted. This new information right here, these are 2 items that didn't come off, but that's okay because in round 2 we attack it again and we're going to get those 2 items off. But on the very first letter, the very first letter using the clean credit letter sent to TransUnion, 12 out of 14 items were deleted. How many times have you sent letters to the bureaus only to have them say verified? It's a letter and go to the post office. You can do this yourself. You don't have to pay people thousands of dollars to clean your credit. What would this do for your world right now? How much is having bad credit holding you back? If you're a business person, it is really holding you back. You can't get financing. You can't get a credit card. You can't get loans to expand your business, credit lines. You can't do anything. You can't buy real estate. And just as a regular person, you can't get a credit card. You can't buy a car. You have to go to a buy here, pay here lot with bad credit. You can't get a mortgage. You can't rent an apartment with bad credit. You can't even rent a car with bad credit. There's so many things you can't do when you have bad credit. Exact letter that we used with the proof that you just saw. And I'm going to provide all of this to you today for only $97. That's it. Complete. You get the instructions. You get the exact letter that we used. You can use this letter as many times as you like to clean all 3 bureaus. And you can do it yourself. That's the best part. You don't have to rely on anyone else. And to order now, just click on the link below. It'll take you to a checkout. You check out, it's going to redirect you to a website where you can download the instructions and the letter instantly. You are seconds away from getting this information and changing your life. You can have your letters typed up today and mailed out to the bureaus. And as little as 20 to 30 days, you can start seeing results. And you're on your way to having a clean credit profile that you did yourself and an entirely new world with having excellent credit. So I thank you so much for tuning in. Go ahead and click on the link now. I wish you all the best of success and good luck.